The DofE looks excitingly fun, and I like to walk places.
Because I think it'd be a really good experience for me, and also an opportunity to do things like volunteering in sports that I haven't done before. Also going camping and having to endure blistering winds and scorching deserts will hopefully make me a stronger person.
What am I looking forward to on the DofE expedition? Well, that's easy. I'm looking forward to spending some downtime with my girls.
The end.
Everything physical.
Cows. Being chased by cows.
Not really looking forward to any cows.
What I'd love to gain from the Duke of Edinburgh is a nice little note on my CV saying I've done the Duke of Edinburgh.
I hope to gain better communication skills, being able to talk with different people, adults and for my volunteering in the library, and also fellow kind of students when we're doing the expedition.
Dread. Encouragement. I will encourage the group, because last time, yeah. Pretty good at that.
I think one of my strengths on the expedition would probably be map reading. I like maps.
I think one of my strengths would be possibly putting up tents. I'm okay with doing things like that and also helping with things like washing up, doing the drying, as someone else is a very dedicated washer-upper in our group.
My weakness would be sleeping, because last time it was raining and it was absolutely horrible, and the tent was wet and my feet were sogging wet and it was just horrible.
Cooking, putting up a tent, walking, carrying a bag, map reading.
We have reached it, the beginning.
Start point.
Woo!
Are you guys ready for DofE?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Please film yourself as well.
How are you feeling about DofE, Sean?
I'm so excited. We can do this, guys.
And you, Charlotte?
Brilliant. Awesome.
Grace.
Two adverbs.
And Amber.
We're ready. We've got face paint and everything.
Ha! A cow. In its natural habitat.
We're terrified.
What should we do?
Oh, look at them. The cows.
That one looks like
yeah. Anyway, yeah, we're in a field. Started DofE and all that. So, yeah.
I'm a sweaty cow.
We have war paint, because we're going to kill some cows and make a few, I was going to say McChicken sandwich, but it's got chicken in it. Big Macs, that's it, going to make some Big Macs.
You know there's a McDonald's burger in America called a McBanging Mac?
See you all, bye!
So we'll play padlock and that will go with another game.
You know, because that one, that.
We're off to work. See you guys. I'm just getting gonna fall. In the jungle, guys. Woo!
Get me out of here!
Lunch.
Food.
20 minute break at the moment. We're getting there, guys. We're surviving.
Y'all eating healthy snacks, and I'm getting out.
The thing with hiking, you must keep optimistic and eat pretty food.
Bye, guys.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you put that on the show.
Oh my god, yes! Okay, would you have preferred school or this?
School.
School?
Really?
Oh well. Found some horse pony things. No idea what they are. But yeah, we found them. And we're gonna look at them. 30 second pit stop.
The thing is though, we gotta do like 2 kilometers.
How much longer, how long are we gonna walk for, Maisie?
Half an hour. From 1.5 kilometers, and we have to get there in half an hour.
So, and what are we gonna do when we get there? Are we gonna have a break?
Break.
Woo, break. Are you happy about a break?
Hell yeah!
Up the stairs. Amber, are you looking forward to tonight?
Yeah,
we're going to
have smoked sausage in the bottle.
And chocolate digestive with no marshmallow.
Yeah, basically we're just waiting for Charlotte and Grace, and we think they're putting blister plasters on.
Painful.
Yeah, but
blisters are a pain.
But we're very close to it. We're just
if you look at this map,
just
we
here,
won't be in focus.
And we're basically what, 4 kilometres, 4.5 kilometres,
yep.
That's like
yeah, we got lost at one point, but then we found an old man, and then we found an old woman, and then we fell in love with our old man, and they help us.
The people here in Lockheed.
Shout out to the oldies. That's awesome. Golden oldies. Like
very nice. Bridge thing.
Goodbye.
After every meal, I'm a sucker of gold.
The evidence of civilization. We are almost there. Finally at Newton Blossomsville. Great. Yes. How spooky. This is actually literally so creepy. I'm about to.
We are going this way.
Let's go.
Okay, don't worry about it.
Is it in video? Yeah. So basically, we're
not Matt Reading anymore.
Yeah, we're not Matt Reading anymore.
And I feel useless and lost.
So it's Grace, Charlotte, and Amber who are Matt Reading.
And we're almost at the camp, so.
Amber doesn't actually have a map.
Well, I have a map for about, you know, a few kilometres ago, if that helps you.
We just got to the last drop off point, so the next stop is campsite.
Woo!
And I really need a wheel.
Eat a peanut
and we're 40 minutes to campsite.
It's almost 4 now.
Yeah.
So you've got 2 kilometres. It'll be
3
for the first
night. Basically, I really needed a wee, and Maisie made me laugh, and I tripped back.
We keep telling.
And now I need a wee.
Yeah, basically, like, you know, like a little turtle, you just can't get up. I basically did that. And
it was very funny.
I think like a little bit of pee just came out. And we still have like 40 minutes until I can go to the loo.
How we'll make it through
this. I've got a sound for girls.
I don't know.
Elvis isn't there cause I heard her on the radio. I'm Sarah, I'm Laden, was taken by the CIA. Wearing that Taliban, you've got the wrong man. In Guantanamo Bay, Prince Ali, where could he be? Drowning in Wawa. Interrogation in the nation of the free.
I'm starting about seeing one on the other side. I remember when we were walking down that bit, there was one to your back there, there wasn't one on the other side, but it would have been the path that we were walking.
Basically, we don't know how, but we got lost. When actually we followed the maps and everything. Yeah, on a bridle way. With peas. And I need a pea as well.
Same.
Singular. And Shane can steer. But we can't see him. Yeah, and I just wanna go.
So guys, how's this tent coming along?
Okay. It's great. We know what to do.
This is our tent.
Come on guys,
get in.
Good night.
No, wait, can you just lift it up?
What, go inside the tent?
No,
if this falls on me.
Maisie, get out.
I'm trying to pick it up.
Well, yeah, have a good night's sleep, guys. I'm going to check out my tent. That's our tent, the purple beauty.
Oh my god, I've got
Grace, you're still in the tent, aren't you? Isn't our tent awesome? Let's see how happy Grace is. It is. How big is that, like, for like a two-man tent? It's huge.
Help! Help! That was actually a person's head, a finger, or something. Or like it was an animal or a bone or
maybe like a bird.
Anyway. Yeah. Making risotto.
Yeah, we just Charlotte just burnt herself. The one I so use. We have to write on the card.
Sandra the nurse is coming to rescue.
Hashtag medic.
Hashtag awesome.
Oh, this hurts so much.
Yeah, we're leaving 8 in the morning tomorrow.
Wait.
Fashion icon.
I don't even
she lost her
Yeah, I lost my water.
Just went in the toilet, guys, just saying.
Oh my god, there's no toilet paper. Come in, baby.
Power Rangers.
It's beginning to rain, isn't it, guys?
Yeah.
So we're getting ready. Getting on storm trousers, if we have them, unlike myself. If you see, like, this long stretch of land, it's like raining and the clouds are like really dark. There's thunder, it's very loud, it's booming, it sounds like someone's playing on a drum or something that like has a really, really good microphone. Picks up everything, and Grace has still got some sun cream on, if you can see.
Oh my god, take the cover off me, I'm ugly.
You're lovely.
She looks lovely.
Bye.
We've been pulled by Shane.
Because the weather's too hot. We've been through.
If you failed, you would have been kicked off. But you've been pulled off. That's the difference.
So we still passed.
It's quite this whole disgusting.
Yeah.
Damn it, Maisie, we've
been pulled because it's been too hot. It was lightning, thunderstorm, it was raining. And like, so yes, we finished. Yay!
I'm really not looking for a K.
No, no, I'm waiting.
Cut me off.